thank you all for coming out today. My name is Phil Crone. I'm the executive director of the Dallas Builders Association, and we're just one of many organizations that is a part of making this thing happen. And it's such an honor to make it happen because we just really are thrilled with Patriot Paws and the presence that they have in the community. The fact that you're here, got a cross-section of people that you'll be hearing from in a little bit. The fact that they're here just really is indicative of the great work that Patriot Paws does, the outstanding reputation that Patriot Paws has, and the excitement that everybody who's going to pitch into this project is going to leverage to get the job done.
To the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Easier time working with the city, and that's because of the reputation that Patriot Paws has and the realization that the city knows what's going on here and who it's going to help. So it's been really helpful. It's also helpful to have a four-legged advocate because Jazz was very effective along the way helping shepherd this project around. So thank you, Mayor.
You know, the thing is when you get dogs, kids, and veterans, that's a yes vote, everybody. I mean, it's just the way it works in city government. But thank y'all for being here. This is important for all of us. And I know when this project came through the council from the first time in the Planning and Zoning Commission, this was a project that we looked at. And the moment we looked at it, we said, what a great deal. The Builders Association, what a great partner y'all have been to this community, not only in all the different things that y'all have going on, but in our city government and being a part of this community. I know Mike is involved in all kinds of different venues.
One thing about Rockwell Heath area is I think we really do support the veteran community and take care of them, and I'm really proud to be a part of this community and do that. So we do have a limited project, so we're really asking for a lot of donations and volunteers, and we're getting the products. That's the thing. You know, we have to pay for some labor, and that's why we need a budget. The house that we're going to build is about a 2,100 square foot, two bedroom. It'll be ADA accessible. So as I said, it's a two bedroom home, and it's got a large open area with kitchen living area. So as the veterans are here using the bedrooms during those 2 weeks that they're here to meet their dogs, in the evenings, they also can gather there in the open area, and they can get together and have their own little focus groups, which they do that very often.
I just want to start by thanking Dallas Builders Association. They are amazing. We reached this point. It's very exciting for us, and we're looking for the house, like they said, to start next week. This is truly a blessing for all of Patriot Paws and for our veterans. The vendors, the suppliers for all the materials, they've been amazing. We have got Pella is donating doors and windows. We've had Dallas Demolition did our demolition. That was fun to watch if you've never watched a house being torn down. And all of the other groups, Altura, everybody that has worked on this project. Gregory, I see you hiding back there. Thank you all for everything you've done. And Rockwall 100, most of the materials are supplied. We still need to pay for labor.
Ready? One, two, three.